guys, in this quick video, I'm going to show you how to fix handbrake missing framework.net. I made a video about this previously and it actually helped so many people. But guess what? I actually installed Windows 11 and the same fix didn't work again. So in this video, I'm going to redo it and try to fix handbrake. Previous fix worked perfectly and now I have installed Windows 11. I'm going to make another video about it. So we're going to download handbrake. I was actually trying the same fix with the version I have, the previous version I have for handbrake, which is I guess it was 1.4. So what you have to do for this to work is to download the latest version of handbrake, which is 1.5.1, 64 bits. That's the one that's going to work on Windows 11 with this .NET SDK file. Okay, the version, this is what you have to install, SDK 6.0, not actually the .NET runtime, because if you install this .NET runtime, it's not going to work. I actually tried to install the .NET runtime 5.0, it didn't work, so this is what you have to need to install, which is the .NET SDK. Tell me that you got my letters, tell me that you know these songs are about you, tell me that your life is better, even though I'm living without you, cause all I really wanna let you know, I never meant to let you. Find a way to let you know that I'm feeling. I really wanna let you know. I never meant to let you go. I find a way to let you know that I'm feeling. You got me in my feelings, and I thought that I had demons trying to find a meaning. What if maybe you tried and it didn't work on your computer? There's an alternative called Video Brook Converter. This actually does the same thing as handbrake but more. But the thing is, it's not actually free. So I have a video on it, on how to compress your videos if it's actually what you want to do with handbrake. Video Pro Converter can actually do it. Actually have more features like recording your screen, downloading videos, ripping your DVD and so on. So I'm going to put the video I made how to compress your large video files into small memory. I'm going to put it in the cards over here so that you check it out. So that will be all for this video. Thanks for watching.